Of course, it was really fun for us to get this all these good reviews. But the best film in history, I don't know. It's strange to talk about it.
It's kind of big words, and in a way you sort of...
Yeah.
You appreciate that someone says it, but then again it also... It's kind of scary as well, because it puts a lot of pressure on... I don't know. Even though the work is done, it still puts a lot of pressure on it, in a way.
Mm-hmm.
So in the middle of the night, do you think about the Academy Awards? do you dream? Do you daydream in the car or something?
No, I don't daydream in the car. But what I do in the car is I prepare for myself for interviews like this. So I've actually been practicing a lot of stuff, and I can remember any of them now.